Hi, my name is Ruo Tianfu. Today, I'm going to introduce myself. I was born in Taiwan in 1998 and graduated from the Department of Applied Art at Fujian Catholic University. Painting has been my way of expressing myself since I was a child, especially when I first exposed to animation, which touching stories and scenes encouraged me to use my painting skills in the field of it. During college years, I majored in computer animation and elective in graphic design, with specializations in 3D animation and illustration. I have the fine skills of operating 3D Max, Blender, Cinema 4D, and Adobe series. The accuracy of static, diverse styles, and continual improving technology of 3D makes me eager to gain more relevant knowledge. Therefore, aside from the lectures in school, I often search for off-campus resources. I was awarded 5 times for Academy Awards, 2 times in the department's project, and a merit award in the National Center for Cybersecurity Technology. For my graduation project, I was in charge for production, scenes design, lighting design, 3D animation, and post-production. As a result, our project was nominated for 5 different awards, including the Vision Get Wild Award, which was the iconic award for university students in Taiwan. In addition, I'm impressed by your school's excellent teaching resources and diverse guidelines. It encourages students to be creative and practical. Because of my passion for 3D animation, I would like to pursue further study in these fields. By utilizing the resources on campus and internships, I can create a breakthrough animation and inspire more people to understand the value of animation.